is a game of play. We go out on the street, we interview a random stranger, we ask them five questions, we then ask you those same exact five questions. However many answers you match, you get a prize for them. Our contestant this morning is Dana in Boston. Hey, Dana. How could we be this morning?
Obviously.
I know. Let's meet our stranger on the street, close to Fenway Park, as close as we could get last night.
What's your name?
I'm John Dunham.
I've talked to you before, right?
I was a bar star.
And now you're out here celebrating the restaurant.
Absolutely, yes, yes.
How's it feel?
Awesome.
What do you think of the people out here?
They all suck.
Why do they suck?
They're all pink hats. They're just down here to drink their asses off. They don't like the Red Sox.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you think there's a lot of fake fans?
A lot of fake fans, yeah. Except for this guy to my left. This guy.
Yeah.
Unless you actually mean it.
Could you read this?
Hi, this is John, and you're listening to TJ Street Match 103.3 AM Radio. Go Sox!
There is this battle going on within Sox fans.
Yeah, I know.
In their crowds. You know, can we just all celebrate together?
Exactly.
No matter how much you love the
same
team.
Thing, it's fine.
Dana.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you these questions. Answer them as quickly as you can.